Millions of people are talking about one thing.
Just can't wait for tonight.
Did you get on the VIP list?
Oh, yeah.
Where their club life will take them tonight. For the next 2 hours, get ready to be transported to your favorite club with your favorite DJ. Featuring the best music from around the world. This is Club Life by Tiësto. Get the urge to dance when I hear this great funky summer track by Capslap and Angelica V. Let It All Out in the high energy remix by the German brothers Liu and Dan C. Good to know that you tuned in this week's episode of Club Life by Tiësto. There are some very cool tracks coming up by Oliver Heldens, Steve Aoki, Bobby Burns, and a song that is my all-time guilty pleasure. Tweet about the show with hashtag Club Life by Tiësto and let me know what your favorite track is of this week's episode. Now, the unofficial remix, but it's very cool. This is the Yeah Yeah Yeahs versus A-Track, Heads Will Roll, in the Jonas Aiden remix.
Yeah.
smoke so I can breathe. It's too dark, it's too loud in the city. If I had a god, I would say he was wrong. Got these scars, but I think they're pretty. So I say, hey, been high since yesterday. You know what kills the pain? It's hard to find the love through every shade of gray. So tired of the same, never seems to change. It's hard to find the love through every shade of gray.
Listening to Club Life by Chesto.
Darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. We're watching, watching as the credits all roll down. And crying, crying, you know we're playing to a full house. No heroes, villains, ones in vain. While wilted roses fill the stage. And the thrill is gone. Debut was a masterpiece, but in the end, for you and me, hold this show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause. Oh, 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 oh. We wave out to the crowd, take our final bow. Well, it's our time to go, but at least we stole. We stole the show.
A&W made a very nice bootleg of Kygo featuring Parson James. Stole the show. And before that, a Dutch-Canadian collab between Oliver Heldens and Sean Frank, Shades of Grey. Now the remix Modi and I did by Lean On by Major Lazer, DJ Snake and Mo, which is available as a free download. Check it out.
Do you recall not long ago when you would walk on the sidewalk? Innocent, remember, all we did was care for each other. But the night was warm, we were bold and young. All around, the wind blows, we would only hold on to let go. Focus, fire, go. We need someone to lean on. Focus, fire, go. All we need is somebody to lean on. Focus, fire, go. We need someone to lean on. Focus, fire, go. All we need is somebody to lean on.
everybody has a guilty pleasure. A song they really like, but they don't talk about. I just played mine. Andromaja's Stereo Love in the Ricci in Paris remix. What is your favorite guilty pleasure? Let me know with hashtag ClubLife by Tiësto. Now the ClubLife request of the week. I received a lot of requests with tracks taken from the ClubLife 4 album New York City. This week's request is by Daniel Gomez and Marta from New York. This is Tiësto, Change Your World.
Drifting away, our souls somewhere on the high line. We are the cold hearts lighting up as we go, like it is the last time.
This is who we are. Hey, what's up, guys? This is Lush and Simon, and you're listening to Drop the Pressure on Tiesto's Club Life.
Guys, this is Paris Encino, and you're listening to Drop the Pressure on Tiesto's Club Life.
Vocal takes you back in time. Milo with Drop the Pressure, but this time in the Lush and Simon and Paris and Simon remix. And before that, ID, This Is Who We Are. And this is Dimaro with Polarity.
Yes, exclusive.
I'm Demaro, and this is Hot From My Studio, my new track, Polarity.
Open your mind to the light of the stereo, chasing the height of the fine, you're the stereo. Open your eyes in the light. listening to Club Life with TSO.
Essen and Massive Vibes, Sahara. And before that, a track taken from Stevie Aoki's new album, a collab with Matthew Koma, Hysteria. And this is my upcoming release, Show Me, which I made together with Dallas K. played by almost every DJ in the top 100. Tiesto and Dallas K, Show Me. And that track will be released on June 22nd. We have 50 minutes left in this hour, and that means it's time to talk to one of my DJ buddies, who's taken over the guest mix.
Introducing tonight's guest DJ.
This week's guest is from the Netherlands, and he had a huge hit with his single Starlight. I love his latest one called Universe, and I can't wait to hear more from this guy. Welcome, Don Diablo. Don, cool to have you on the show. You'll be remixing big artists like Cassius, The Chemical Brothers, and Ed Sheeran. Who's next on your remixing list?
Yo, man. Thank you, man, for having me on the show. It's an absolute honor to be here. And I feel blessed. It's been a really crazy year so far. A lot of productions and a lot of remixes, as you said. And I don't know. I don't tend to look at like how big a name is. I try to look at how great a song is and if I can turn it into something that I can play in my sets. Because that's like my ultimate goal, to play sets with just my own music. And I don't know. I've done smaller acts like Blonde and Lethal Bizzle, and I've also done bigger acts like Ed Sheeran and Madonna, and they're all very dear to me, and I put in a lot of time and effort. And yeah, the last two remixes I did were for Rudimental, and it's actually in the mix that I did for you. And for the Wombats, one of my favorite UK indie bands, that's going to be released on my own label, Hexagon, so I'm definitely very excited about all that.
You got your own label, Hexagon. Will you be only releasing Don Diablo music on it, or is there a place for new talent as well?
Yeah, definitely. I've been wanting to start my own label for quite a while now, and it's just been a hectic couple of years, and I never really found the right time and place for it. But I'm happy I finally did it. The first release really hit the ground running. It was number one on Beatport for almost 3 weeks, which is, well, pretty insane for a new label. And I'm really proud of what we've achieved so far, and it's definitely going to be about new talent. I'm trying to discover new acts, new exciting music as we speak. I signed King Arthur. That record did really well. And the first couple of releases are going to be more like Don Diablo edits, remixes, and originals to really sort of lay the foundations for the label. But eventually, it's going to be all about new talent and pushing forward new music and exciting sounds. So watch this space.
Good to talk to you. I can't wait to hear your guest mix. This is Don Diablo in the mix.
The Club Life guest mix with tonight's special guest.
Yo guys, what's up? This is Don Diablo, and you're about to listen to my guest mix in Club Life by Tiesto. We'll be right back.
after this.
Yo guys, what's up? This is Don Diablo and you're listening to my guest mix in Club Life by the man himself, Tiesto.
We know.
jumping in the beat like Geronimo. If it ain't raw, I don't wanna know. You're gonna feel it like a ripple effect. Time for a chain reaction, domino. Wild out in the middle with the mosh pit. Move, bitch, get out the way. Now you're gonna feel it like a ripple effect. Time for a chain reaction, domino. Domino, 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 domino. Chain reaction, domino.
Let me hear the party say, I'm kinda buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
Facebook.com/TSO.
Fireflies and colored sky, twinkles in our eyes, twinkles in our eyes. Hold my hand and walk me through the night. Twinkles in our eyes, we're brave enough to fly.
Fireflies give me a try.
What a great guest mix by Don Diablo. Thanks, Don. Stay tuned for the second hour of Club Life by Tiësto.
Club Life by Tiësto returns after this.